Well, it's late. We have one more game to go, the GeoComply Remote Darts League, and it's certainly worth the wait. We have Thibaut Tricol and Joe Chaney going head-to-head. Hello again, gentlemen.
Hello again.
Hello, Richard.
Hi, Joe.
Hello, Thibaut.
And guys, let's be honest about this. This is a big, big game. You've both had a defeat to James Richardson. You've both defeated Stacey Pace. You're level on points. A nice little four-pointer here. Joe, how are you looking at it?
Yeah, I need the points, you know, just as bad as Thibaut. Me, him, Justin Thompson, Richard Veenstra, and Jim Williams are right there really tight. So I really need these 2 points, as he does as well.
Yeah, absolutely. You okay, Thibaut? What's wrong?
I think he's good.
There's nothing wrong with the camera. Don't change it. Thibaut's been doing running repairs on a perfect image. Maybe he's been watching Stacey. I don't know. Thibaut, can you hear me? He's turning his sound on. I think that's what it is. We can see him. He needs some technical support. He'll leave the call. Help him out. Yeah, we'll just dip out of the call, give Thibaut a hand, and we'll be back with this match. Oh, just wait, don't worry. Yeah, we're still going. It's the GeoComply Remote Darts League. We're all set for our final match of the evening. Our players are just warming up. Thibaut Tricol and Joe Chaney. A little bit of technical issues in Brittany, but we're on top of it, and we want to make sure that for every single game, you can hear everything and you can see everything. It's remote darts, and that's what it's all about. So let's join our two players now. They're ready to go. You can see on your caption, best of 10 legs, Joe Chaney versus Thibaut Tricol. Are both players ready? You okay, Joe?
I'm ready for it.
And ready Thibaut's for good? Me. Yeah, perfect.
Or the best, Joe. Or the best. Good afternoon.
All the best, Thibaut.
So here we go. It's Joe to throw first. Game on.
/75 / /140
/95 / /85 /45
/55
100 / 60 / 135
Thibaut requires 161
81
Joe requires 51
Yeah,
the first leg to Joe Chaney. Second leg, Thibaut to throw first.
140
45 59 58 83 100 133 140
Thibaut, you require 86
54
Joe, you require 158
94
Thibaut, you require 32
Yes, second out.
Yes, in the double eight. It's the second leg, Thibaut Tricol, and third leg, Joe throws first.
57 59
49 100 123 140 100
Joe requires 120
80
Tebow requires 100
Yes.
Yeah, great. Checkout finds the double 10. For the third leg to Tebow and fourth leg, Tebow throws first.
59. 100. 41 140 140
100
60
Tebow requires 161
58
Show requires 101. 141,
correct?
Yeah, 141, yeah.
125.
Yeah, 125, and Tebow requires 103.
47
And Joe requires 16
Yeah, I said it there.
Yeah, finds it to take the fourth leg, Joe Chaney. And fifth leg, it's Joe to throw first.
83 60 140 100 140
140
Joe requires 138
46.
Joe requires 92. Tebow on 142.
19.
Joe, you require 36.
30.
Yeah, Tebow scored 90, and Joe hits the 36 to take the fifth leg. Sixth leg is Tebow to throw first.
25. 134. 140.100.
Tebow requires 180.
42.
Joe, you require 80.
40.
Tebow on 76. 44 scored.
Yes.
Joe requires 40. Finds it for the sixth leg, Joe Chaney. Seventh leg, it's Joe to throw first.
1, 2, 1, 60. 1, 40, 60.
Joe on 145.
35.
81.
Joe, you require 110.
94.
100.
Joe requires 16.
Yeah, third
round. Game shot and the seventh leg. Joe Chaney. Eighth leg, Tebow to throw first.
One hundred.
The first of the match, Tebow.
60.
100. 95. Tebow, 1-3-4.
94. 60.
Tebow requires 40.
20.
Tebow, you require 20.
Yes, the third up.
Yeah, the eighth leg to Tebow and the ninth leg, Joe throws first.
125.
41.
One hundred.
137. 24.
Joe requires 78.
38.
81.
Joe requires 40.
20.
Tebow, you require 118.
78.
78, and Joe requires 20.
First shot.
Yes, finds the double 10. It's game shot and the match to Joe Chaney. Well, it all looked to be getting nervy right there at the end. Joe, you did a superb job early in the match. Tebow took out a brilliant 100 checkout on the double 10 to break throw and lead 2-1. But then, Joe, you responded, took the next four legs, I think, to lead 5-2.
Yeah, it did get a little nervy, that there on the close, thinking I'm going to do what I did last week.
Yeah.
Get up to the five-leg mark, get down to the out, and can't hit the double.
Yes, it was looking that way to a point. Tebow.
It was feeling that way.
Tebow, you were so close there to the 118, the double top, and then you would have had the darts in the 10th leg. So close.
Yeah. Well, I'm disappointed, yeah. I don't play my game. Joe play well, but it's bizarre. I don't know. I don't understand why.
Now, Tebow, it's not over for you, but you're going to need a big, big night tomorrow. You return away. And if you've got 6 points on the board tomorrow, you could still be in that top four. Darren Helawini, Larry Butler, David Cameron. Looks like a really fun night for all of us with those four. Still confident you can do it?
Yeah, thank you.
Good man. Well, you get some rest, Tebow, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Good match, Tebow.
Yeah, thank you, Joe. Well done. Well done.
Right. And Joe, we see you in 3 days' time. And like you said, you're all in the mix now. We're going to look at the league table very shortly, but Justin Thompson, John O'Shea, Richard Veenstra. That's a terrific Saturday for everybody to enjoy.
Absolutely. Thank you, Richard.
Yeah, well done, Joe. Excellent. 4 points picked up for you. So we're now going to take a look at the league table, see how it affects everything here. Because, we can also probably run our eye over the results, I should think, from this evening. Just to remember everything that's happened. Well, there's the league table there. That's the best place to look because everyone now has played 12 matches each. So you can see where we stand. They have one session each to go. Everyone will play 15 games. And our players this evening, well, Stacey Pace at the bottom of the league, but encouraging signs for her. Showed a bit of character tonight, scored well, had some good finishes, but didn't pick up any points on the table. As we work our way up, Thibaut Tricot, just the 2 points for him this evening. But as you can see, he's only 3 points off of that top four. So a big performance from him tomorrow could still see him in the mix. Joe Chaney will be delighted with the extra 2 points he collected against Tebow in that last game. He's now joint with Jim Williams, just 1 point off the playoff spots. But right at the top of the league, James Richardson, still unbeaten after 12 games on 22 points. And all but in the top four guaranteed. So we've reached a point now with just 4 more league nights. That means we're going to see all of our players one more time before finals night on Monday. So that means David Cameron, Darren Helawini, Thibaut Tricot and Larry Butler is on the menu for tomorrow. We hope you can join us for that. We look forward to it. Thanks to everybody involved as always. And we'll see you again 21 hours or so. We'll be back. Bye for now.